So this is from Facebook fan Melissa Diversa. For you, Chloe, what was your favorite part of the book?
I think a really funny part of the book, and we actually put it in the script because it's really funny, is Mia's trying to explain how obsessed with Adam she is, and she continues to say that she's so obsessed with him, she, when he gets off stage, she wants to lick the side of his face. I think it's something that people like who are really big fans of the book are actually really gonna love that that's in the movie, because most movies wouldn't keep that in.
Right.
And it's cute that it's in there, so.